स्टूडेंट्स, नमस्ते बच्चों, आप कैसे हैं? कुशल है ना? आई होप यू आर वेल एंड गुड। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, स्टे होम, बी सेफ, ईट हेल्दी फूड आल्सो, ओके? वेरी गुड। वेलकम टू हिंदी वीडियो क्लास। आपका स्वागत है। स्वागत मीन्स व्हाट? यस, वेलकम। Dear students, today we are going to learn one story. What is the story? Share our chuha. Share means what? Yes, lion. Chuha means? Yes, very good. Rat. Lion and rat. Let me start. Yes, ek jungle mein ek sher रहता था। एक जंगल में, देयर वॉज ए फॉरेस्ट, ओके? जंगल, जंगल मीन्स वाट? यस, फॉरेस्ट। देयर वॉज ए फॉरेस्ट, ए लायन वॉज लिव्ड इन दैट फॉरेस्ट। एक शेर, शेर रहता था। लायन वॉज लिव्ड इन दैट फॉरेस्ट। वह बहुत शक्तिशाली था। शक्तिशाली मीन्स वेरी पावरफुल, ओके? How is lion? Yes, very powerful, no? Shaktishali. Shaktishali means very powerful. Sab usse darte the. Sab means all the animal feared from that lion. Usse, usse means that lion. All animals are feared, okay? Ek din vah so raha tha. So means sleep, okay? One day the lion was sleeping, okay? So rahata means the lion was sleeping, understood? Tab waha ek chuha aaya. That time one rat was came. Chuha, chuha means what? Yes, rat. And the lion was sleeping and that time One rat came on that place, okay? Then what happened? Let me see. Yes, चूहे के दिमाग में एक शरारत सूझी। It was very naughty. The rat was very naughty. What is the rat doing? See here. Yes, it is climb on the lion's body. See here. What is the rat? Wow, what is the rat is doing? Yes, it is playing and jumping. See here. Yes, चूहे के दिमाग में एक शरारत सूझी। It was thought that वह एक शेर के ऊपर कूदता, खेलता, नाचता रहा। That rat was jumping, playing and dancing on the lion's body, okay? Sher ke upar, upar means up. Sher ke upar khelta, playing, kudta, jumping and dancing. Uske uchal kud se sher ko kuch kujali hui. It was jumping and playing, no? That feel was the lion was feeling itching, okay? Kujali he means the lion feel very itching. Share ne neend mein hi apna sir hilata aur gurraya. The lion was sleeping and shaking his head. Apna sir hilaya. Sir hilaya means shaking its head. Sir means head. Hilna means moving and shaking in sleeping, okay? And gurraya and wriggling. Chuhe ko bahut maza aaya. The rat was very enjoyed, okay? Bahut maza. Maza means joyful. वह बार बार उसके ऊपर कूदता खेलता रहा। The rat was often doing that same. Kudta, kelta, jumping and playing. Okay, then what happened? Let me see. Yes, sher jog gaya. The lion was woke up. Okay, jog means wake. Jog gaya means woke up. And aur japat kar use pakad liya. Suddenly, the lion was catched. The rat. Pakad. Pakad means catch. Use pakad liya. Use means that rat. Pakad liya. Tumhari yah himmat. How courage you are. That like very angrily asking. Tum mere upar naach rahe ho. Are you dancing on my body? Mere upar. Mere upar dancing. मुझसे डरते नहीं. Do not fear with me. Sorry. अब मैं तुझे मार कर खा जाऊंगा. Now I will kill you and will I will eat. तुझे मार कर. मार means killed and eat. I will kill and eat. That like say chuha dar se kaanp laga. Rat was feared, trembling. Kaanp means very trembling. Wah maafi mangte hue bola. Maafi mangte hue means was excuse. Sorry, sorry, please leave me. That like maafi mangna. Maafi mangna means excuse. Maharaj mujhe chhod dijiye. Please leave me. Maharaj, please leave me. Chhod dijiye means please leave me. Ab aisa galti nahi hoga. Hereafter, I will not do this mistake. Galti. Galti means mistake. I will not do. Galti nahi hogi. Aap jo kahenge, main karunga. Aap, what will you say? I will do. That like asking very, very politely. Okay? जो कहेंगे. What will you say? I will do. मैं करूँगा. That like very politely asking. Okay. शेर जोर से हंसा. हंसा means laughing. Laughing very sound. Ha ha ha. That like laughing and told. Bola. Bola means spoke. What will you do? For me, that like, told and leave it. Okay. Kuch samay baad, ek shikari ne sher ko pakadne ke liye jaal bichaya. Kuch samay baad, after some time. Samay means time. Kuch samay baad, after some time, ek shikari ne sher pakadne ke liye jaal bichaya. Who is shikari? Yes. Hunter. One hunter was came that forest and spread the net. Jal bichaya. For what? Sher pakadne ke liye. He want to catch the lion. Okay. Sher usme fangs gaya. The lion also is The lion also come to the net. Okay. See here. Inside the net. Okay. Bahut gurraya aur chillaya. The lion was shouting. Laugh. Shouting very much. Lekin koi janwar use bachane nahi aayi. But. Lekin means but. Nobody come to save, protect him. Okay. All are feared from lion. So, nobody come. Okay. Chuhe ko uski awaz sunai di. The rat also heard his sound. Awaz. Awaz means sound. Heard. Okay. Baga baga aya. Bag means run. He came very fast. run and came. Okay, baga baga means the rat was very fast, fastly run and came. उसने देखा शेर जाल में फंस गया. द लायन वॉज इन साइड द नेट. ओके, चूहा तुरंत शेर के पास आया और कहा सडनली. तुरंत मीन्स सडनली. रेट रैट वॉज केम टू द नियर द लायन एंड टोल्ड. कहा, कहा मीन्स टोल्ड. महाराज मैं वही चूहा हूँ. I am that rat, वही चूहा. One day jumping on your body, that rat, that like मैं आपकी मदद करूँगी, करूँगा. I will help you, मदद means help, मदद करूँगा. I will help you, how to help the rat? Yes, यह जाल काटना तो मेरे लिए बहुत आसान है. I cut this net very easily, that like told asan. Asan means easy. Jal kaatna, I cut the net in my teeth, that like told it is very easy for me, that like told chuhe ne jal kaat diya. The that like the rat was cut the net and sher azad ho gaya. The lion got freedom. Azad means freedom. The lion got freedom. Sher ne chuhe ko dhanyavad diya. Dhanyavad means thank you. The lion was give thank you. That like told. Shiksha. Shiksha means moral. Kisi ko chota nahi samajna chahiye. What is the moral from this story? We will get, yes, nobody should considered in small. Okay, nobody considered in small. That is the moral from this story. Okay, shiksha. Shiksha means moral. Kisi ko chota nahi samajna chahiye. It is the moral. Understood? Do you like the story? Yes, very good. Next we are going to learn Katin Shabd, hard words from this lesson. Okay, sher. Sher means what? Yes, lion. Shaktishali, yes, powerful. Chuha. Chuha means, yes, very good. Rat. Sona, to sleep. Sona means what? Yes, to sleep. Kudna, to jump. Kudna means to jump. Chod. Chod means to leave. Pakadna. Pakadna means what? Yes, to catch. Jal. Jal means net. Bichaya, to spread. Bichaya means to spread. Chillaya, to shout. Chillaya means to shout. Understood? Yes, very good. Dear students, read the story one or two times, then only your reading will be improved. Okay, very good. Next we are going to learn Bolchal Hindi, spoken Hindi. Here given some small sentence. Let me start. Yes, Dhyan Rakhna. Dhyan Rakhna. Dhyan means care. Dhyan Rakhna, take care. How to say take care? Yes, Dhyan Rakhna. Next, To kya? So what? How to say so what? To kya? Okay. कोई खास बात नहीं. कोई खास बात नहीं मीन्स नथिंग स्पेशल. कोई खास बात नहीं. नथिंग स्पेशल. जैसे आपकी मर्जी. जैसे आपकी मर्जी. एज यूर विश. एज यूर विश. ओके, लास्ट वन. मिलेंगे, शैल वी मीट टुमारो, कल मीन्स टुमारो, मिलेंगे, मिलेंगे मीन्स वी विल मीट, शैल वी मीट टुमारो, ओके, अगेन आई रीड, लिसन वेल, ध्यान रखना, टेक केयर, तो क्या, सो व्हाट, कोई खास बात नहीं, नथिंग स्पेशल, जैसे आपकी मर्जी, एज यूर विश, कल मिलेंगे, शैल वी मीट टुमारो, अंडरस्टूड, डियर स्टूडेंट्स, स्पोकन हिंदी आल्सो, प्रिपेयर वेल, आफ्टर दैट यू विल डिस्कस विथ यूर सिब्लिंग्स, फ्रेंड्स, रिलेटिव्स एंड यूर पेरेंट्स आल्सो, ओके, वेरी गुड, आई होप इट इज़ वेरी वेरी यूजफुल फॉर यू, धन्यवाद, थैंक यू चिल्ड्रन.